guys. Today we're doing leaf spring bushings on this Dodge 3500. You see there, a couple of them blown out completely. Changing that one, that shackle bushing, the front one there. I gotta take this bag off here and the shock, and we'll pull one end of the leaf spring down at a time. You gotta drill them and then hammer the outer sleeve out. I've got a way that's easier. You can take an air hammer with a cutting bit in it and run it down this seam of the leaf spring where the bit wraps around and meets back up to the spring. You just run an air hammer with a chisel cutter down that edge and start peeling it. I've already done this side, and it looks a lot better there. Got my bushings from Energy Suspension. I'll put a link down below. I'll set up a little time lapse here and show you how it goes. What it'll look like after you get the shackle out. Just loosen this top one and take it out. And then I put a little bottle jack under there to push this leaf spring down to take this bolt out with an impact, much easier that way. And this is what the bushing looks like. They're just sitting in there like that, and it wouldn't attach to nothing. It wouldn't do anything. Anything but neck and noise. Now we had to cut this outer sleeve out and push the new bushings in, and same thing for the top shackle bushing.
like this cut and chisel tip and run it down the seam of the shackle. Get that out of
bushing out, and then you do the same thing as the shackle and move your inside and outside of your bushings, push it in each side and push a sleeve through. You have to use a C clamp to get it in there.